Online learning is the future of education, and it's happening all around us. E-learning provides access to information and skills, and educators of all types are discovering the vast promise that e-learning holds for the future. DLF School is the front runner in making e-learning teaching possible to the children.
We teachers are on duty in building next generation by taking virtual classes to make learning an easier and convenient experience, because education never takes rest and learning never stops. Thanks to all my dear parents for their unconditional support, and to DLF Public School for giving us this platform to connect with our children.
Virtual classes is the best option in these difficult times when we are in complete lockdown. It is very important that we keep the babies busy, and for that we have to ensure that productive learning is taking place during this time.
Thank you, my DLF teachers and my school team, for starting these virtual classes in the lockdown time. We are growing with you and because of you. Thank you.
It's a very good initiative by DLF Public School that their teachers are providing the online education to their students in this emergency lockdown period of COVID-19. Students are able to pursue their education in this lockdown period. We are really very grateful and thankful to the teachers.
That has changed the style of teaching. It is e-learning everywhere.
The online classes are very helpful. Now we can learn algae chapters in different styles.
The presentation prepared by our teacher are very useful.
I'm enjoying e-classes very, very much.
I'm also enjoying e-classes very much.
It has made us more disciplined and attentive. Best thanks to my teachers.
A best thanks to my teachers and DLF Public School.
I would like to appreciate the virtual platform provided by DLF Public School. The contents are really helpful. The best part of these virtual classes are disciplined approach during the classes, teacher picking up students randomly and encouraging participation. A fabulous effort made by DLF Public School. Thank you.
Thank you, DLF staff and DLF teacher, for organizing online classes, keeping us occupied in such a pandemic. Your effort are undefinable, but still a really, really big thank you to you.
This global pandemic has put a temporary halt on the traditional classroom learning, but our study hasn't stopped. Our teachers and mentors are providing us with learning through online classes. They provide us with live classes and study materials which are beneficial for us.
Online classes are keeping us in routine. It is giving us more time to spend in self-study. It is also improving our imagination skills.
Virtual classes is a very exciting and a new experience for all of us. It has helped me save my travel time and pursue my passion.
Virtual classes are pretty great because, you know, it's keeping us in a proper routine right now, which is most needed. And the teachers are just putting their efforts wholeheartedly in teaching us. And even the students, you know, they're participating so wholeheartedly and, you know, cooperating so well.
Big thank you to all our teachers who are taking so much pain so that we can continue grasping. Virtual classes are really helping us to learn in a very fun and interactive way. The wonderful results of knowledge and technology are making Delphite smarter. As we all know, techno is the ultimate future.
The online classes that are going on right now are really productive and effective. I get a lot more time for self-study without getting tired. At this time, the teachers are no less than COVID warriors because they are taking a lot of efforts to ensure that our education continues.
So lockdown came into effect, our school has been actively conducting virtual classes on Microsoft Teams. We are regularly getting assignments and teachers are being extremely supportive. Our school has made sure that even in these times of crisis, our studies don't take a backseat. We couldn't have asked for a better initiative than this. Thank you.
Our school took the responsibility to create online classes.
I feel active, focused, and more planned on my tasks, motivated to not stop, but keep going, explore, and gain knowledge on all these online platforms. I feel encouraged to get prepared for my upcoming board examinations.
And thanks to our DLF Public School, the principal, the teacher, and the entire school management for coming up with the innovative method of online learning through virtual classes.
But still, our school is taking the initiative to teach us and continue our learning. Learning is a process which never ends. And so, our teachers are working hard to teach us. And I really thank all the teachers who work hard and teaches us. Thank you.
perspective of virtual classes has proved to be extremely beneficial. Due to this, the students are focusing towards their studies and flow of studies hasn't broken down. This couldn't have been the case if there were no such classes. In addition to this, the fitness and yoga classes ensure that students remain fit in such an inactive environment.
Talking about virtual classes, I would say indeed these are very helpful given the current situation. I would especially like to mention about the platform on which these classes are being conducted, that is Microsoft Teams. Since I have taken the opportunity to attend some of the classes along with my children and found them really user-friendly, children are easily able to access all the study material, the presentations shared by the teacher during their classes.
Enjoying his virtual classes, he says that now it's easier for him to understand the concepts with the help of slides.
Clearing all the doubts have become more easier.
He was not able to note down the homework earlier, which now we can get from same slides. Thank you, teachers, for such a great experience.
Learning is a constant process. Even in this time of crisis, we have holded the hands of our children by providing them online virtual classes.
Schools can be closed, but learning cannot be stopped. I engage my children every day, every hour, every moment, and make learning possible. #learning is unstoppable.
At DLF, the tech-powered think rooms are a wish come true for me as a teacher because they are the pen and paper of today's times. And it is overwhelming to see the furthering of the DLF mission to create globally moral citizens where learners practice virtual etiquettes while sharing knowledge and communicating online.
Virtual classrooms for me as an educator is a totally new experience. I feel I'm able to address a large class size, which in a physical classroom wouldn't have been possible. At the same time, I'm able to provide visual stimulus to the children, which is providing them much more conceptual clarity.
I hope you know that during this time of uncertainty, our school administration and teachers are organizing online classes, which are focusing both on the academic as well as the co-scholastic aspect. So I request you to kindly do not miss out on these online classes because you will be missing a lot of learning. Stay home, stay safe.
Thank you, teachers and the DLF school team for not letting us stop from learning while the entire world seems shut. Thank you so much for bringing education to our homes through online classes.